let's see what happens on the free throw. Michigan leads it. And here they come.